Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So, it's been over a week of that social media fast challenge that I did. And it was interesting going back on Twitter that some people were like, oh, what's the big deal? Why are you doing hashtag social media fast? No one cares, Mormons. And like I said in the last video, towards the end, it's just a good thing to do every so often. I've known people do it much longer than just a week, and sometimes it's just from a certain social media platform. It's not from, say, all of them, like this one was. And for me, I did stay away from the YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook that I normally am part of, but I didn't quite stay away from the dating apps like I said I was going to. But it was a pretty interesting experience. I didn't think it would really affect me that much because I'm not on a ton. The most I'm on is YouTube, and that was still enough to affect me because I noticed I was reading a lot more. Not necessarily like paperback, I was reading on digital stuff like Kindle, but yeah, I was still reading. And it wasn't even like, if you know me, it wasn't scriptures necessarily. I did do a little bit more of that. Like, I really need to get more of that going, but yeah, I totally recommend doing it, trying it out. Just challenge yourself. I just find it funny when people rag on some experiment. Like, James the Mormon, he commented on this one Twitter thread that, yeah, he didn't. If you're going to do it, you don't need to post all about it on Twitter and do the hashtag and make a big deal about it. But at the same time, it really is, what are you feeling about it? I'd like to give them a benefit of the doubt that they're not doing it to say, hey, look at me. You know, like the whole widow's mite thing is what I'm trying to get at. Sure, you can post about it, because how else would a lot of these other people out there know? And like, sure, they might think of the idea, but they might be also thinking, oh, I'm the only one, so I don't think I really should do it. And other one, yeah. And peer pressure can be good, as long as you have that freedom of choice. Sorry, I'm looking around. I'm in a parking lot, and there's a lot of distractions. And yeah, hope that helped you. Keep smiling.